नियमरहितां ह्लादैकमयीं अनन्यपरतन्त्रां नवरसरुचिरां निर्मितिम् आददति भारतीकवेर्जयति। We'll have to start with Pratipam. Pratipam itself means, the word itself means it is opposite. That is, what should be Upamanam is being treated as Upameya, and what is actually the Upameya is being treated as Upamanam. So in other words, there are two different ways of doing this. He gives two types of Pratipam. आक्षेपः उपमानस्य प्रतीपम् उपमेयता तस्यैव यदि वा कल्प्य तिरस्कार निबन्धनम्। उपमानस्य आक्षेपः उपमेयता च। सो उपमेयः वर्ण्यः, उपमानम् इज द स्टैंडर्ड ऑफ कंपैरिजन। सो व्हेन यू टॉक ऑफ ब्यूटी, व्हेन यू से द मुखम चंद्रः इव अस्ति, then Chandraha becomes your Upamanam, which is the standard of comparison. In the sense, it is the ideal thing for beauty. Kanta Swabhavasya, it is like a role model, right? So which means the Upameyam cannot be greater than that, or you cannot say that Chandraha Mukham Iva Asti. Iti Mukham, if you try to make that as the Upamanam, then it is Pratipalankara. So upa, and why do you do that? You want to say that this Upamanam is not so great that it has to take the position of Upamanam here, right? Tiraskarartham evam kriyate. So akshepaha upamanasya akshepaha kriyate. Akshepaha, you just remove it aside and say that it is not fit to be, or you are just asking, why do we need this when we have the face here? कैमर्थ्यार्थम्। सो किमर्थम् एवम्, किमर्थम् चन्द्रस्य स्थितिः अस्ति, किमर्थम् चन्द्रस्य उपमानत्वेन वयं स्वीकुर्मः, न आवश्यकमेव नास्ति, वी जस्ट हैव टू रिलय ऑन मुखम्, दैट इज इनफ फॉर अस। सो व्हेन वी आर ट्राइंग टू डिस्क्राइब इन सच अ मैनर, इट इज कॉल्ड प्रतीपम्। दैट इज द फर्स्ट टाइप। द अदर वन इज it is not equal at all. So there is a complete upameya bhavaha kalpyate anadara artham totally. Kimartham iti prashnaha kurmaha chet, first type. If there is no prashna of why are we using Chandra as the upamanam, and you are just negating Chandra and using Chandra only as an upameya, which is varnyam, then that is the second type of pratipa. So tasyaiva upamanasyaiva यदि उपमेय कल्प्या, उपमेयत्वेन कल्पिता अस्ति, कल्पितमस्ति, तिरस्कार निबंधनम्, यू आर ट्राइंग टू नेगेट इट्स वैल्यू, इट इज नॉट नेसेसरी। सो अस्य धुरं सुतराम उपमेयमेव वोढुं प्रौढम् इति कैमर्थ्येन यत् उपमानम् आक्षिप्यते। सो अस्य धुरं duram is the upamanam has such a great responsibility of carrying out the samana dharma, right? It has to bear the weight of the samana dharma. So dhuhu is like a yoke, the how a cow carries the yoke of a cart. So duram asya duram sadrashyasya duram upameyameva athava samana dharmam yat asti kantatvam athava saurabham, if you can say roopa saundaryam pradapam ityadi gunaha ye vartante tesham duram sutaram upameyameva vodum praudham, praudham shakyam, it is possible just for the upameyam to take the bear the responsibility of the samana dharma. Kima kaimarthena yat upamanam akshipyate, why do we need the upamanam if such a description is present, right? Excuse me, Krishna. Yadapi tasyaiva upamanataya prasiddhasya tasya upamanataya prasiddhasya eva upamanasya yad chandrasya upamanantara vivakshaya. We can't use this chandra as an upamanam, so we need another standard of comparison. So we will have to make this Chandra upamanam as the upameya. Let us just try to find another comparison, another object of comparison. So upameya bhavaha kalpyate tat upameyasya upamana pratikula vartitvat upameyaha Upamana pratikula vartitvatu, it is no longer having that position. It is no longer fit to be put in the position of an upameyam. Upamanam, sorry. So upamana pratikulam asti. Natu upamanartham anukulam asti. Upamanartham pratikulam. In the sense, it is contradictory to its position. Iti ubayarupam pratipam. So we have to, we can look at the examples. Kramena udaharanam. Prathamasya udaharanam yatha. Lavanyaukasi sapratapagarimani. अग्रेसरे त्यागिनां देव त्वयि अवनी भर क्षम भुजे निष्पादिते वेधसा इन्दुः किं घटितः किमेष विहितः पूषा किम् उत्पादितं चिन्तारत्नम् अधो अधः मुधैव किम् अमी सृष्टाः कुलक्ष्माभृतः लावण्य ओकसि सो त्वयि हे देव हे राजन् कवि इस् डिस्क्रैबिंग् अ किंग् हियर् हे राजन् त्वयि अवनी भर क्षम भुजे त्वयि निष्पादिते सति त्वयि वेधसा ब्रह्मणा चतुर्मुख ब्रह्मणा त्वयि निष्पादिते सति व्हेन यू हैव बीन क्रिएटेड बाय ब्रह्मा एज व्हाट एवरीथिंग एल्स इज एन एडजेक्टिव टू त्वयि लावण्य ओकसी निष्पादिते सति ओकः गृहं लावण्यं लावण्यस्य गृहं त्वमेव Rajan. So you are the residing place of Saundaryam. Sapratapa Garimani. You are also Garima. Garima is greatness. You are possessed with a greatness which is Sapratapa, which has Pratapam. Because of your Pratapam, you are great. Tyaginam Agresaraha. You are the forerunner of people who are considered to be Tyagi, charitable people. Among the charitable people, Dana Viranam Tvameva Agresaraha Asi. Tadanantaram Avani Bhara Kshama Bhuje. Kshama Bhujaha. Kshama Bhujaha. Avani Bhara Kshama Bhujaha. Tava Bhujau Avani Bharane Kshamau Shakyau. So it is capable of carrying the weight of this earth. Right? Protection. For the protection of this earth, both of your arms are enough. Tadrishe, tadrishe tvayi srishte sati brahmana. Then what? Induhu kim gatitaha? Why is this moon even created here? Kim yeshaha pusha vihitaha? Why is this surya? Pusha suryaha. So induhu, lavanyartham induhu eva upamanataya sarvaihi, everybody praises, right? Prastuyate. So everybody praises this Chandra as the greatest in for a beauty, but when you have been created as the residing place for beauty, why is this moon even created? So Induhu kim gatitaha, kim yeshaha pusha vihitaha, what is achieved by this Surya? Kim utpaditam chintaratnam adaha, adaha chintaratnam, adaha amu, adaha amu, amuhu, or that is for strilingam, adaha adasi adamsi. For Napunsakalingam, because it is Chintaratnam, right? Adashabdam. So, asau amu ami, asau amu amuhu, for Pullinga and Strilinga. Napunsakalinga shabdastu adaha adasi adamsi, iti bhavati. So, adaha idam Chintaratnam, kim utpaditam, kimartham utpaditam, why has he even created this Chintaratnam? Chintaratnam is a type of money. See, three ratnas are supposed to have come from Samudra Mathanam. One is Kaustubamani, then Chintamani, and then Chudamani. Three of those things. So Chudamani was supposed to have been with Parvati, and then it went to Sita. So that Chudamani is supposed to have come from the Samudra. Then Kaustubamani is with Vishnu. Chintaratnam, Chintamani is, I think Krishna only has it, or Ambal Simhasanam is also Chintaratnam. Chintaratna Vibhushitam. So Chintaratnam is a gem that gives us whatever we think about. Yadyat chintyate tat sarvam diyate ratnena. So Chintaratnam adaha kimartham utpaditam tvameva tyaga tyagashilaha asi tyaginam agresaraha tvayi vidyate sati kimartham chintaratnam. And then avani bhara kshama bhujaha tvam. So you have an arm that is capable of carrying the weight of this responsibility of this earth. So why do we need the kula parvatam kula kshma bhritaha kimartham ami kula kshma bhritaha srishtaha? The parvatam is supposed to hold the earth together. सो क्ष्माभृत् क्ष्मां भरति क्ष्मा भूमिः सो भूमिं बिभ्रति बुभृत् इति यू टॉक ऑफ पर्वतस् द कुल पर्वतम आर लाइक मेरु हिमालयस ऑल दोस बिग बिग रेंजेस व्हिच आर कॉल्ड कुल पर्वत दे आर सपोज टू होल्ड द अर्थ टुगेदर सो यू आर देयर टू प्रोटेक्ट दिस अर्थ व्हाई डू वी नीड दोस थिंग्स सो द उपमान प्रसिद्ध उपमानानां अत्र किमर्थम उपमानतया वक्तव्यम इति वर्णितत्वात् प्रदीपम प्रथम प्रदीपम द सेकंड वन इज इट इज एक्चुअली इन प्राकृतम इन द टेक्स्ट सो अयि एहि तावत् सुंदरी कर्णम दत्त्वा शृणुष्व वचनीयम तव मुखेन कृशोदरी चंद्रः उपमीयते जनेन अयि सुंदरी ब्यूटिफुल लेडी एहि कम हियर कर्णम दत्त्वा वचनीयम शृणुष्व वचनीयम इज रूमर लिसन टू दिस रूमर दैट इज गोइंग ऑन इन दिस वर्ल्ड कर्णम दत्त्वा गिव पे अटेंशन एंड शृणुष्व लिसन टू दिस वचनीयम टू दिस रूमर दैट इज गोइंग ऑन वचनीयम आल्सो मीन्स निंदा युक्तम इट इज ओनली अ रूमर इट इज नॉट समथिंग टू बी बिलीव्ड इट इज टू बी எப்படி சொல்றது விட்டுடணும் அதை வந்து ரொம்ப பொருட்படுத்த கூடாது அந்த விஷயத்தை சோ வச்சனீயமேதத்து ஸ்ருணு தவ ஹே கிருஷோதரி பியூட்டிஃபுல் ஒன் சோ கிருஷ உதரம் எஸ்யாஹ ச கிருஷம் உதரம் ஒன் மெலி மெலிந்த வயிறு சோ ஒன் ஹூ ஹாஸ் அ வெரி தின் ஃப்ரேம் தவ முகேன ஜனேன ஜனைஹி தவ முகேன சந்திரஹா உபமீயதே சோ சந்திரஹா உபமேயத்துவேன அஸ்தி சோ சந்திர சம்வன் இஸ் கம்பேரிங் த மூன் டு யோர் ஃபேஸ் சோ யோர் ஃபேஸ் இஸ் லைக் அன் உபமானம் அண்ட் சந்திரஹா இஸ் பீன் டேக்கன் எஸ் தி உபமேய அண்ட் வச்சனீயம் இது பதம் அத்த திரஸ்காரார்த்தம் உபயுக்தம் So when they say vachaniyam rumor, see people are unnecessarily comparing your face to that chandra. That is not what it should be. Mukhena tulyaha chandraha iti janaha vadanti natu chandrena tulyam mukham. So chandraha becomes the upameyaha. Mukhena tulyam mukham becomes the upamanam. People are all describing the chandra as equal to you. So your face has become the standard of comparison even though they are trying to describe like that it cannot even compare to this compare to your face the chandra moon cannot even compare to your face okay so atra mukhena upamiyamanasya shashinaha upamana upameyatvena uktasya shashinaha chandrasya svalpatara gunatvat because it has very less qualities when compared to your face உபமிதி அனிஷ்பத்யா யூ கெனாட் கம்பேர் த டூ தே ஹவ் கிவன் மம்மட்டா ஹஸ் கிவன் த வேர்ட் இன் பிராகிருதம் சோ த ஈக்குவலண்ட் ஃபார் தட் இஸ் வச்சனீயம் வச்சனீயம் இது வச்சனீய பத அபிவ்யங்கியா திரஸ்கார வாணிஜ்யம் வச்சனீயம் ஓகே நவ ஹி கிவ்ஸ் டூ மோர் எக்ஸாம்பிள்ஸ் க்வசித் தூ நிஷ்பன்னாயேவ உபமிதி கிரியா அநாதர நிபந்தனம் ஈவன் தோ வி ஆர் ட்ரைங் டு கம்பேர் இன் சர்டன் கேசஸ் யூ ஆர் ட்ரைங் டு கம்பேர் பட் ஸ்டில் யூ ஆர் சேயிங் இட் இஸ் அ வேஸ்ட் டு கம்பேர் லைக் திஸ் இஃப் யூ ஜஸ்ட் டிஸ்கிரைப் லைக் தட் தென் இட் இஸ் ஆல்சோ அனதர் டைப் ஆஃப் பிரதீபம் சோ கர்ப ஹி டசன்ட் கிளாசிஃபை இட் ஆஸ் அ தேர்ட் டைப் ஆஃப் பிரதீபம் பட் த சேம் திரஸ்கார நிபந்தனம் இஸ் யுவர் க்ளூ ஃபார் த செகண்ட் டைப் ஆஃப் பிரதீபம் அண்ட் தெர் ஆர் டிஃபரெண்ட் வெரைட்டிஸ் இன் விச் யூ கேன் எக்ஸ்பிரஸ் தட் திரஸ்கார சோ கர்வம் அசம்பாஹ்யம் இமம் லோச்சன யுகலேன கிம் வஹசி முக்தே சந்தி ஈத்ருஷானி திஷி திஷி சரஸ்சு நனு நீல நலினானி இமம் கர்வம் அசம்பாஹ்யம் ஹே முக்தே ஓ இன்னசென்ட் லேடி லோச்சன யுகலேன இமம் அசம்பாஹ்யம் கர்வம் கிம் வஹசி வை ஆர் யூ பீயிங் சோ அரகண்ட் அபவுட் யுவர் டூ ஐஸ் தட் தேர் சோ பியூட்டிஃபுல் யூனோ இவம் அசம்பாஹ்யம் கர்வம் யூ ஷுட் நாட் யூனோ கேரி சச் கர்வம் அரகன்ஸ் அபவுட் யுவர் ஆர் ப்ரைட் அபவுட் யுவர் டூ ஐஸ் த பியூட்டி ஆஃப் யுவர் டூ ஐஸ் திஷி திஷி இன் எவ்ரி டிரெக்ஷன் Sarasu, in all the lakes that are there, there is this Neela Nalinam. The blue lotuses are present. Idrishani Neela Nalinani, Dishi Dishi, Sarasu, Santinanu. There are definitely so many blue lotuses in every direction, in so many lakes here. Then why are you carrying so much of garvam about your two eyes? So, lochana yugalena, kimartham imam garvyam garvam asambahyam garvam kimartham vahasi. Now, the idea how that anadaratvam comes about is, iha upameyi karanam eva utpalanam anadaraha. You don't need to be very prideful about your eyes because it is natural. Would the Chandra, it is like saying, see, Neelotpalam is so beautiful. I am nobody to comment on the beauty of it, nor does the beauty of the Neelotpalam need not have so much of garvam that I am beautiful. Right? It is just taken for granted. Do we have to say, oh, what a great intellect that Brihaspati has? That is all taken for. Or my guru, for example, he's excellent. You know, I don't need to keep on saying that repeatedly. So it is in that manner. You don't need to feel proud about your Lochana Yugalam every time. It is natural. There are so many Neela Nalinam, you blue lotuses that are trying to compete with your beauty. So definitely your eye is much more beautiful than these Upamanam that is there in the world. So Neela Nalinanam Upameyatva Kalpana Eva Anadaraha Atra. The Neela Nalinam, the blue lotus, has been reduced from its status of Upamana to being an Upameya, that which is being compared, and your Lochana Yugalam has already taken the position of Upamanam, so you don't need to unnecessarily feel proud about it. It is a taken, given fact. So Upameyasya Netrasya Adhikya Pratitihi Vartade Atra. So that is the difference between the earlier shloka and here. So when you say Garvam Kimartham Evam Vahasi, it is naturally more beautiful than the Neelotpalam, you don't, so that gives the adhikyam for the netram. Anayaiva rithya yatu asamanya guna yogatu na upamana bhavam api anubhuta purvi tasya tat kalpanayam api bhavati pratipam iti pratyetabhyam. There is another way also to understand this, in the sense, anayaiva rithya, in the same manner, yet a samanya guna yogatu, something which is impossible. If you are trying to compare, so when you are trying to say something impossible as the upamanam, and that also was first tried to, an asambhavya vastu was first tried to be used as an upamanam, but it was not possible. And so we are now using it as an upameya and saying that it is impossible to take this as the upamana, right? Only when we look at the udaharanam, I will again explain that sentence again because it is too confusing now. So ahameva guruhu sudarunanam iti halahala tata masmadrupyaha nanu santi bhavadrishani bhuyo bhuvane asminne vachanani durjananam. Tata hala hala, tata means appa, father, no? But it is also a way of addressing someone and saying, tata hala hala, ayya hala hala vishame. I mean, it's like trying to say, tell him, you know, you think you are the most cruel thing in the world. So darunanam ahameva guruhu iti masmadrupyaha. Do not feel arrogant about yourself because we have durjananam vachanani. Bhavadrishani durjananam vachanani bhuvane asmin bhuvane bhuyaha santi. There are a lot of bad people in this world who speak, and their words are like this hala hala vasham. So you don't need to feel drupyaha. Drupyaha is arrogant. So here atra halahalasya upamanatvam asambhavyameva upanibaddham. See, halahalam, we have kala vachanam as our upamanam, so you don't need to feel arrogant about being the most cruel thing in the world, right? So we won't even take you as upamanam because we have durjana vachanam. So halahala vishasya not upameyam. Don't consider that upameyam here. Just remove this upameyam. It is not even considered as an upameyam here. It cannot even be considered as an upamanam. That is the idea that is being conveyed. So anaya ritya yat asamanya guna yogat na upamana bhavam api anubhuta purvi tasya kalpanayam. So here asamanya gunam yogat samanya gunam nasti halahala vishasya asamanya gunameva alaukika gunam asti halahala vishe तरी उपमानत्वेन भवितुम अर्हत्येव किन्तु अत्र कथं वर्णितमस्ति उपमान भावमेव न विद्यते हालाहलस्य इति वर्णितम् तो सुदारुणानाम् अहमेव गुरुः इति गर्वं मा वह. यू कैन नॉट हैव एन एरोगेंस. यू कैन नॉट बी प्राइडफुल ऑफ द फैक्ट दैट यू आर द मोस्ट क्रूएल थिंग इन द वर्ल्ड. सो उपमानत्वेनैव तव असंभावितत्वात्. सो आई कैन नॉट कंसिडर यू एज एन उपमानम. अनुभूत पूर्वी तस्य इवन दो वी हैव अंडरस्टूड दिस हालाहल विषम एज एन उपमान बिफोर तत्कल्पनायाम उपमानत्व कल्पनायाम भवति प्रति. सो विच मीन्स यू आर इमेजिनिंग इट इन सच अ मैनर दैट इट इज समथिंग इम्पॉसिबल. Then also you can understand it as pratipalankara. Okay. Next is samanyam. Okay. Let me remove this. Okay. This samanya alankaram prastutasya yadanyena gunasamya vivakshaya aikatmyam badyate yogat tat samanyam iti smritam atadrishamapi तादृशतया विवक्षितुम्. इवन दो देर इज अ ग्रेट डिफरेंस बिटवीन टू ऑब्जेक्ट्स यू आर स्टिल ट्राइंग टू से दैट देर इज एन इक्वानिमिटी बिटवीन द टू इन सो मच दैट इट कैन कंप्लीटली बी द सेम. ऐकात्म्यं बध्यते प्रस्तुतस्य यत् वर्ण्यते अत्र. सो प्रस्तुतः वर्ण्यः वस्तु तस्य अन्येन अन्येन वस्तुना सह गुण साम्य विवक्षया. देर इज अ वी वॉन्ट टू ट्राई टू से दैट देर इज अ साम्यम बिटवीन द टू गुण साम्यम बिटवीन द टू ऑब्जेक्ट्स विच इज वर्ण्यम एंड विच इज अवर्ण्यम. एट द सेम टाइम योगात वी आर कनेक्टिंग दोज टू ऑब्जेक्ट्स इन सच अ मैनर दैट ऐकात्म्यम बध्यते. सो देर इज अ कंपेरिजन एंड देर इज एन ऐकात्म्यम ऑल्सो. सो इट इज लाइक वन कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ उपमा रूपकम एंड अतिशयोक्ति हियर. It is one mixture of that. So that is why we say, you know, there is a hairline difference between these alankaras here. It is based on upama only, but at the same time, it is being described as if there is an aikatmyam. Everything has merged together. If that merging of things are present, then it is one type of samanyam. The other type is, even though there is a merge between two objects, yet something, some third party comes there and shows the difference. That is the second type of samanya. Okay, so atadrisham api, even though these two objects, those which are being compared as one, and even though atadrisham, tadrisham, it is like that, but atadrisham means it is not like that. Atadrisham api, even though it is not like that, tadrishataya vivakshitum, he wants to say that it is like that. यत् अप्रस्तुतार्थेन संपृक्तम् अपरित्यक्त निज गुणम् एव तदेकात्मतया निबध्यते. सो द ऑब्जेक्ट दैट इज बीइंग डिस्क्राइब्ड इज प्रस्तुतम्. इट इज नॉट द सेम एज द अप्रस्तुतम् बट अप्रस्तुतार्थेन संपृक्तम्. इट इज कंप्लीटली जॉइंड विद दि उपमानम्. सो वी हैव द उपमेय. There is the upamanam also. So instead of upameyam and upamanam, I say varnyam and avarnyam or prastutam and aprastutam. So prastutam asti. In this following example, we are going to describe the abhisarika. So abhisarika will be the prastutam. Aprastutena sampruktam. It is being connected completely with the chandrika, which is your aprastutam. अपरित्यक्त निज गुणम, दिस अभिसारिका हैज नॉट लेट गो ऑफ हर गुणम, बट तदेकात्मतया अप्रस्तुतेन सह एकात्मतया निबध्यते, बट इट इज बीइंग डिस्क्राइब्ड एज द सेम एज द अदर वन, एज चंद्रिका तत् समान गुण निबंधनात्, बिकॉज बोथ हैव द सेम गुणम, दिस कॉल्ड दिस अलंकार इज कॉल्ड सामान्यम. उदाहरणम मलयज रस विलिप्त तनवः नवहार लता विभूषिताः सित तर दंतपत्र कृत वक्त्र रुचः रुचिर आमल अंशुकाः शशभृति वितदधाम्नि धवलयति धराम अभिभाव्यतां गताः प्रियवसतिं प्रयान्ति सुखमेव निरस्त भियो अभिसारिकाः. निरस्त भियः अभिसारिकाः, विदाउट एनी फियर, भीः निरस्ता भीः येषां यासां ताः. So, nirasta bhihi, those who do not have any fear, tadrishyaha abhisarikaha, courtesans, priyavasatim prayanti, sukhameva priyavasatim prayanti, they happily go prayanti, they go to their beloved's house, priyavasatim gacchanti, katam, avibhavyatam gataha, generally, these abhisarikas, they don't want chandrika, they don't want moonlight. The best time for them to go to their lover's house is when it is amavasya, when everything is dark and they can quietly go without anybody noticing them. But if there is moonlight, they will be very clearly noticed. Yet here in this description, they are not being noticed at all. How is that? अविभाव्यतां गताः शशभृति, शशभृति चंद्रे वितत धाम्नी धराम धवलयति सती. व्हेन दिस मून वितत धाम्नी, धाम प्रकाशम, विततम धाम यस्य सह, सो वन हू हैज स्प्रेड हिज प्रकाशम एवरीवेयर, दिस मून धराम धवलयति सती, व्हेन ही इज पेंटिंग द एंटायर अर्थ वाइट. So he has rendered the entire earth white, but these abhisarikaha avibhavyatam gataha, vibhavayati you recognize, but they have become unrecognizable. Avibhavyatam gataha in this moonlight. How? Malayaja rasa vilipta tanavaha, in their body they have put chandanam, but this chandanam is shweta chandanam, not no, you know, the chandanam that you get nowadays, chandanam powder, is very yellow in color. That is not how. When you use that chandanam, the chandana kattaya vechindu arakircha, it becomes, it is more whitish, right? So that malayaja, malayajaha chandanam. So malayaja rasa rasena vilipta tanavaha tanuhu. Their bodies, sharirani, they are completely viliptam, painted with this chandanam, anointed with chandanam. Nava Haralata, they have a new pearl necklace in their body. Vibhushitaha, Alankritaha. Sitatara, they're already white, but they have Dantapatram. Dantapatram is Gorochanam. They have made designs on their Vaktram faces with the Dantapatra, which is white, which is more white. So Sitatarena Dantapatrena Krita Vaktra Ruchihi. Ruchihi here means designs. So they have made designs on their face with the more white Dantapatra or ivory powder, you can say. Ruchira Amala Amshukaha. More than that, they are not wearing some bright red neon color and all that. So they are wearing white Amshuka dress, right? Vastra. Now everything is white. And Shashabriti Vitata Dhamni Shashabriti Dharam Dhavalayati Sati Avibhavyatam Gataha. They are completely merged with the Chandrika, the moonlight. So we cannot say the difference between the Abhisarika and the Chandrika. Okay? So this is Samanyam. Atra Prastuta Tadanya Yoho. Prastutam Abhisarika. Tadanyam Chandrika. Chandra Jyotsna. Tadanya Yoho. Anyuna Anatiriktataya. We are not saying that this moonlight is lesser than Abhisarika or the less Abhisarika is less white than the moonlight. None of this thing is happening. So anyunam anatiriktam. we are not saying something is less, nor are we saying that something is overshadowing. Iti nibaddham dhavalatvam ekatmata hetuhu. So dhavalatvam is the reason for this aikatmyam between prastutam and aprastutam. Atayeva prithakbhavena na tayoho upalakshanam. So we cannot distinguish between abhisarika and chandrika and say. This is one type. The next one is yathava. Vetratvacha tulya rucham vadhunam karnagrato gandatalagatani bhringa sahelam yadinapatishyan ko avedayishyan navachampakani. So vetratvacha, again here is yellow color, the navachampakam, champaka pushpam, and the vadhunam gandatala agatani. So gandatale, gandatalam, gandatalam is cheeks. Vadunam, the newly wed girls, their cheeks have a tulya rucham, vetra tvacha tulya rucham vadunam. The ladies have a kanti, ruchi, a kanti which is equal to tulyam to vetra tvak. Vetram is bamboo and tvak is its bark. So they, you know, like cane, which has a very yellowish, whitish color, these ladies have a kanti which is like the kanti of bamboo, right? Tadrisha vadhunam gandatala agata karna agrataha in the front of their ears. So these ladies are wearing champaka pushpam on their ears as earrings, and that champaka pushpam is also very similar to this bamboo color. Their body is also that bamboo color. So we are not able to distinguish the Navachampakam from the cheeks of these ladies. Now, how do we know the difference? Bringaha sahelam yadina apatishyan. If these bees don't fall onto those flowers, we won't even be able to understand. We wouldn't have been able to distinguish these champaka flowers from their cheeks. Bringaha sahelam salilaya sportively yadina apatishyan. If they do not fall on the gandatala agatani karna agrataha ityukte in front karnasya puraha. If they don't come in front of the ear, if these bees do not come in front of the ear, kaha navachampakani avedayishyan, who will be able to distinguish the navachampaka pushpam? Atra nimittantara janita api nanatva pratitihi prathama pratipannam abhedam na vyudasitum utsahate, vyudasitum tiraskartum na utsahate. Even though the bringam has come and given us the difference between navachampakam and vadhu gandam, right, even though nimittantara janita api nanatva pratitihi, the difference that there are two things, objects instead of one object, it is actually two. So nanatva jnanam pratitihi jnanam atra nimittantarena janita api nimittantaram atra bhringaha bhringena vadu ganda talat navachampakam vidyate iti vastu dvayam atra vidyate iti jnanam yadyapi bhringena janitam tathapi, we still feel that there is a aikatmyam between navachampakam and gandatalam. It is still present. The bhringam only tells us that, oh, there must be a pushpam here. It is actually seen as the same. So prathama pratipannam abhedam, the first abheda that we understood, na vyudasitum na utsahate, it does not remove that abhedam. Aikatmyam still exists. Iti pratitatvat tasya pratitescha badha ayogat. Prathamam abhedam pratitatvat, that abhedam is still understood, and tasya vedasya pratitehecha badha ayogat, it is not negated later. We cannot negate that abheda, that non-difference between champakam and gandasthalam. This is samanyam. Okay. The next one is visheshaha. Okay. Vina prasiddham adharam adheyasya vyavastitihi ekatma yugapad vrittihi ekasya aneka gochara अन्यत् प्रकुर्वतः कार्यम् अशक्यस्य अन्यवस्तुनः तथैव करणं चेति विशेषस् त्रिविधः स्मृतः. देर आर थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ विशेष अलंकार. वन फर्स्ट वन इज विना प्रसिद्धम् आधारम् आदेयस्य व्यवस्थितिः. सो प्रसिद्धम् आधारम् विना आदेयस्य व्यवस्थितिः. इफ दि आधारम् इज एब्सेंट दि आधेय. सो हैंड लेट्स से हैंड इज आधारः. ऐ कीप अ पेपर ऑन इट. पत्रम पत्रम इज दि आधेय. ओके सो आधारम विना इफ माय हस्तम विना आधेयस्य व्यवस्थितिः भवितुं न शक्यते. सो हियर इफ द डिस्क्रिप्शन इज सच दैट द आधारम विना आधेयस्य व्यवस्थितिः अस्ति चेत् इति वर्णितं चेत् तत्र प्रथम विशेषः अलंकारः. विशेषो नाम अलंकारः. द सेकंड वन इज एकस्य वस्तुनः एकात्मा अनेकगोचरा स्थितिः. उदाहरणेन सर्वं स्पष्टं भवति. सो वन ऑब्जेक्ट इटसेल्फ एकात्मा. इट इज ओनली वन एंड इन दैट सेम फॉर्म इट इज प्रेजेंट इन सेवरल आधार इन द सेम मैनर. अनेक गोचरा स्थितिः. इट इज अंडरस्टूड बाय डिफरेंट डिफरेंट. सी वी कैन परसीव ऑब्जेक्ट्स थ्रू आईज ईयर्स नोज हृदयम. Many different indriyams are there in all of these indriya vishesha, but it is only taken as one object, one and the same. That is the second type. Anyat kurvataha ashakyasya anya vastunaha karya. We are trying to make one object, but we end up making something which is impossible to make. We end up creating that object. So that is the third type. First one is prasiddha adhara pariharena. यद् आधेयस्य विशिष्टा स्थितिः अभिधीयते सः प्रथमः विशेषः. सो प्रसिद्ध आधार परिहारेण वि लेट् गो आफ् द प्रसिद्ध आधारम् एण्ड् वि ओन्लि टाक् अबौट् दि आधेय बीङ्ग् प्रेसेण्ट् इन् अ वेरि पेक्युलियर् मेनर्. सो दिवमपि उपयातानाम् आकल्पम् अनल्पगुणगणाः येषां रमयन्ति जगन्ति गिरः कथमिह कवयः न वन्द्याः न ते वन्द्याः. यु वुड् हव् रेड् दिस् श्लोक. वेरी सिमिलर वन इन नीतिशतकम. जयन्ति ते सुकृतिनः रसदाः कविश्वराः नास्ति तेषां यशक्काये जरामरणजं भयम्. वेरी सिमिलर टू दैट बट देयर एटलीस्ट ही सेज यशक्काये. हियर ही डजंट मेंशन द कायम. सो कवयः द पोएट्स इवन दो दे आर नॉट प्रेजेंट फिजिकली हियर देयर वर्ड्स आर प्रेजेंट एंड दोज वर्ड्स आर jaganti ramayati. They are making the entire world happy. So divam upayatanam api yesham kavinam. Even though the poets who have gone to divam swargam gatanam api kavinam analpa guna ganaha. Analpa gunam, alpa gunam nasti, analpa gunam. They have so many gunas in their poetry, in their words that they have given to the world. Gunaha giraha, giraha gihi girau giraha. It is analpa guna ganaha is an adjective for giraha. So the words which have so many gunas, akalpam, until the end of pralaya kalam, jaganti ramayanti, they make the whole world happy. Te kavayaha, those poets, katham iha na vandyaha. How do we not bow to that, do namaskarams to those kavis whose words are present in this world until the end of pralaya? Indeed, the vandyaha evate. We have to do namaskarams to those kavis whose words are ever present in this world. So adharaha here is the kavi who are not present. Divam upayatanam api tesham giraha atra vartante. That is the adheya. Their word speech here, it is, they don't, if it had been written as kavyam, tesham kavyam jaganti. Kavyam can be in the form of book and all, but giraha is in the matter of speech, right? Their words are the vani that comes out of their mouth is still present here. So that vani cannot exist without the shariram. But they're talking about, it's actually a lakshana usage where it only talks about the words that are there in the form of kavyam for us. Okay. Then the second type is ekameva vastu yat ekenaiva swabhavena, in the same manner yugapat एट द सेम टाइम अनेकत्र वर्तते सा वसति तव हृदये सा एव अक्षिषु सा च वचनेषु अस्माद्दृशीनां सुन्दर अवकाशः कुत्र पापानां One girl who is very jealous about the Nayaka who has gone and stayed with the other Nayika, Sapatni, with the second wife. He has stayed with her and come back. So this girl is addressing him and saying, Hey Sundara, beautiful one, the handsome fellow, Sa ityukte Sapatni, Sa tava hridaye vasati. She is there in your mind, in your eyes, Sa eva akshishu api vasati. सायेव वचनेषु अपि वसति यू इट्स नॉट लाइक त्वं तामेव पश्यसि त्वं तस्याः विषये एव वदति सायेव तव हृदये वसति इति एवं इट इज नॉट बीइंग डिस्क्राइब्ड इन डिफरेंट डिफरेंट मैनर बट ही इज जस्ट सेइंग सायेव एकरूपतया एव एकस्वभावेनैव युगपत् युगपत् एट द सेम टाइम एकस्मिन् समये एकमेव वस्तु सा सपत्नी तव हृदये अपि वसति अक्षिषु अपि वसति वचनेषु अपि वसति इति वर्णित तर्हि अस्माद्दृशीनां पापानां कुत्र अवकाशः इफ शी इज प्रेजेंट इन योर आईज वर्ड्स एंड हृदयम वेयर इज द स्पेस फॉर पीपल लाइक मी पापानां इत्युक्ते पापम आई हैव डन सो मच ऑफ पापम दैट आई एम नॉट एबल टू रेसाइड इन योर heart or your eyes or even your words. Yeah? This is the second type of vishesha. Third one, yadapi kinchit rabhasena arabhamanaha tenaiva yatnena ashakyam api karyantaram arabhate yadapi kinchit rabhasena someone wants to create something very quickly arabhamanaha so kinchit karyam saha arabhate kavegena तर्हि तेनैव यत्नेन विद दैट सेम एफर्ट व्हाट ही एंड्स अप डूइंग इज अशक्यं कार्यांतरं आरभते ही ट्राइज टू ही एंड्स अप डूइंग समथिंग व्हिच इज कंप्लीटली इंपॉसिबल व्हाट इज दैट स्फुरद अद्भुत रूपम उत्प्रताप रूपम उत्प्रताप ज्वलनम त्वाम सृजता अनवद्य विद्यम विधिना ससृजे नवो मनोभूः भुवि सत्यं सविता बृहस्पतिश्च विधिना त्वां सृजता विधिना चतुर्मुख ब्रह्मा इज ट्राइंग टू क्रिएट यू हियर ओ किंग द कवि इज एड्रेसिंग द किंग एंड सेइंग त्वां सृजता बाय ट्राइंग टू क्रिएट यू विद हाउ इज ही ट्राइंग टू क्रिएट यू स्फुरत अद्भुत रूपम विद अ वंडरफुल फॉर्म अ यूनिक फॉर्म विच इज अ हैंडसम फिजिक ही इज ट्राइंग टू क्रिएट अ पर्सन विद अ हैंडसम फिजिक उत्प्रताप ज्वलनम हु इज आल्सो शाइनिंग विद प्रताप विद करेज एंड अनवद्य विद्यम त्वाम अनवद्य विद्यम अवद्यम मिस्टेक्स अनवद्यम विदाउट एनी मिस्टेक्स हुज विद्या इज वेरी क्लियर whose learning is unimpeded without any mistakes tadrisham tvam srijata srishtim kurvata vidhina what he ended up doing was navaha manobhuhu sasrije bhuvi in this bhumi he created a new manmatha for rupam he created a new savita sasrije it was a new sun was created by brahma सूर्यः प्रतापश्च सूर्यः राइट सो विद्यायाः विद्यायां बृहस्पतिः एव कुशलः सो ही इज द ग्रेटेस्ट इन उत्तमः ही इज द ग्रेटेस्ट सो बृहस्पतिः अत्र नवः बृहस्पतिः ससृजे ही क्रिएटेड अ न्यू मन्मथ अ न्यू सूर्य एंड वन अ न्यू बृहस्पति इन दिस वर्ल्ड सो प्रकृत कार्यम हियर इज नृप सृष्टिः इज द कार्यम But he ended up creating an ashakyam, impossible. There can be only one manmatha, but he created a new manmatha here. So, kama, surya, brihaspati naam srishtihi eva, ashakyam karyantaram atra. Another way of expressing this can be, this is from Raghuvamsha, very beautiful. It is in Ajavilapam, where Indumati is gone. Indumati, who is Aja's wife, she is dead, she is no more. So, he... addresses Yama and says this Grihini Sachivaha Sakhi Mitaha Priya Shishya Priya Shishya Lalite Kalavidau Karuna Vimukhena Mrityuna Harata Tvam Bata Kim Name Hritam त्वाम हरता मृत्युना, मृत्यु टुक अवे यु, त्वाम हरता मृत्युना बाय दैट मृत्यु बाय दैट यमा किम किम न हृतम मे, व्हाट ऑल डिड ही नॉट रिमूव फ्रॉम मी, यू नो ही टुक अवे यू एंड ही जस्ट टुक अवे गृहिणी माय यू नो वाइफ सहधर्मचारिणी सचिव ए मिनिस्टर सखी अ फ्रेंड मिथ सखी और मिथ प्रिया इट शुड बी मिथ प्रिया एंड देन शिष्या ललिते कलाविधो यू यू टुक अवे माय बिलवेड इन मिथ रहस्य रहस्य रहस्ये या प्रिया अस्ति मम ताम त्वम अहरत ललिते कलाविदो इन वेरी ग्रेसफुल शी लर्नड वीणा फ्रॉम अजा अजा वाज हर गुरु एंड टॉट हर वीणा प्लेइंग सो कलाविदो इन द मैटर्स ऑफ आर्ट शी वाज माय शिष्या करुणा विमुखेन मृत्युना मृत्यु यमा who has turned his face away from the word karuna the emotion karuna Tvam Harata, by taking away Indumati, he has taken away not only just her form, but he has taken away my Grihini, Sachivaha, Sakhi, Priya, Shishya. So here, Mrityu Kritam Indumati Haranam is your Prakrita Karyam. He has only taken away Indumati. By trying to take away only Indumati, he has ended up taking away from Aja all of these qualities or all of these people also. She was his only Sahadharmacharini. She was his only Sachivaha. She was his only Sakhi. So he has ended up taking away five different people here. Right? Or four different people. Sachivaha, Sakhi, Priya, Shishyacha, Grihita. So Sarvatra, in all these cases, if you find evamvidha vishaye atishayoktihi eva pranatvena avatishtate atishayokti or mihaippiditthi chulludan, you know, exaggerated saying, that is your bijamoolam here in all of these type of vishesha alankara. Tam vina atishayoktim vina prayena alankaratva ayogat. You can't even say that there is an alankara if that aspect of atishayokti is not present. That is why Bhamaha has said the shloka, Saisha sarvatra vakroktihi anaya arthaha vibhavyate yatno asyam kavina karyaha kaha alankaraha anaya vina. So sarvatra, everywhere, vakroktihi is present in every type of alankara. Vakrokti means a type of, you know, you're twisting your words and saying, yaneva shabdan vayam alapamaha. The words that we say are being used in a very different manner by the kavi. That is called vakrokti. Or a very captivating manner he uses those words. Anaya arthaha vibhavyate. Vakroktya eva arthaha vibhavyate. We understand the meaning through vakrokti. And asyam vakroktyam eva kavina yatnaha karyaha. A poet should make an effort to introduce vakrokti in his expressions. Anaya vina vakroktya vina. Ko alankaraha, what can be an alankara? There cannot exist an artha alankara without a vakrokti. There is no charm in just saying, you know, this twin brother, the elder twin is similar to the younger twin. There is no, when we say these twins are like Ashwini Putra, then there is a chatkaram there. So any wherever it is, that vakrokti or atishayokti is very important. We will stop with this.